Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update for the Barrhaven real estate market to the end of August 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you. So what went on in August? There were 114 homes that sold in Barrhaven, which is a decline of 14% compared to August of last year. The average overall price in Barrhaven, I'll round it off, is now $643,000. And that was an increase of about 2% over August of last year. Now, just to put this into perspective for you, if we look at the other major suburban areas of Orleans and Canada, in Orleans, the average price is $617,000 compared to Barrhaven, but Canada is the most highly priced, and the average price in Canada is $662,000. Anyhow, getting right back into Barrhaven, the average residential price is knocking on $700,000. We're almost there, and that's an increase of 3% over August of last year. For condominiums, the average price is $434,000, and that is a very significant increase of about 9.5%. And homes in Barrhaven are taking, on average, basically double of what they were taking last year at 26 days.